Sudhanshu Chauhan was born on the 19th of March 1928 and died on the 2nd of July 2018. He was a Chinese-Indonesian entrepreneur and billionaire. A native of Fuqing, Fujian, China, he and fellow Fuqing native Sudhono Salim, Lem Sai Liang, co-founded the Salim Group, which became Indonesia's biggest company. He founded Indusment and Indofood as part of the Salim Group. In 2010, Forbes ranked him as the 39th richest person in Indonesia, with a net worth of $490 million. In his later life, he returned to Fuqing to establish Rongkia Group, which focused on investment and development in his hometown. In 2015, The Huan Report ranked him as the richest person in Fujian and the 408th richest in the world, with a net worth of $3.9 billion. Zhe was a native of Fuqing, near Fuzhou, the capital of Southeast China's Fujian province. It is uncertain where he was born. According to his charitable foundation, he was born in Zita village, Fuqing in 1928, and moved to Indonesia when he was 8.5, but other sources, including the South China Morning Post, state that he was born in Indonesia to parents from Fuqing. Zhe had 5 children. His son Fedi Zhe is a director of the board of First Pacific. He died at 90 years old.